Hi friend, here is a question. A man walks 825 meters in 3 minutes. What is his speed in kilometer per hour?
Distance equal 825 meter and time is 3 minutes equals 3 into 60 equals 180 second. Now speed equals distance by time. Distance is given 825 meter and time is 180 second. It is multiplied by 18 by 5. 18 times 10 times 185 multiplied by 165 equals 825. No, 165 by 10 equals 16.5 kilometer per hour.